5% of Americans will experience symptoms related to appendicitis in their life. 5%. So, are you in the 5% right now? Are you having signs of appendicitis? Well, let me tell you what it is. It's, of course, the swelling of your appendix, which is so small, yet can cause so much pain and problems. So, is that you right now? The biggest red flag a lot of people have is severe pain in their right lower abdomen. So appendicitis is so common, and it's the most common abdominal pain that we see here at the ER. And usually it always requires surgery to get it taken care of. So if you are one of those 5% of Americans that could be having appendicitis symptoms, come check it out, because that's the number one abdominal issue that brings people into the ER. And like I said, it's usually time sensitive and it can be life-threatening, and it could be appendicitis. So what causes appendicitis? Well, it could be blocked by a foreign thing in your body, it could be blocked by stools, and it could be cancer. It also could be a response to an infection in your body. It could also be intestinal worms that have gotten into your body. And lastly, it could be from a traumatic injury that jolted the appendix. So who's at risk for appendicitis? Well, it's usually younger adults or teenagers. So if you think you're maybe having appendicitis or any signs or symptoms of appendicitis, please come in. So signs and symptoms to look out for. If you have fever, 99 degrees Fahrenheit and above, you could be getting appendicitis. If you have any swelling, any nausea, any vomiting, indigestion, diarrhea, all of these are big signs that you may be having appendicitis. You know, any swelling, like I said, the pain in the lower right abdomen, that's a big red flag. Usually though, the pain is comes along with the fever. So look out for the fever and the abdominal pain on the right lower side. Those are big tall tale signs that you may be having appendicitis. So if you think you're at risk and you're one of those 5% of Americans that are getting abdominal pains that could be appendicitis, please don't wait. Please come see our board certified emergency trained doctors. Like I said, we're here 24/7 and we have free medical screenings. Don't stay home if you think you have this issue. Come in, get checked out. It's a free medical screening. Get you taken care of. Get you feeling better. Here.